fathers. Lend me your ears. I have a message I wish to share. Brother, open your hearts. I sing of love that will be here.
There will come a man who will love you. There will come a heart that will care. His life will teach you the meaning of forgiving. His words will fill the coldest heart with love.
Brother,
his life will teach you the meaning of forgiving. His words will fill the coldest heart with love.
Brother,
open your hearts. I sing of love that will be
open up your heart and spread. Leave it behind.
and he is joy.
Enormous is his love. In him life is sweet. In him I am free. For he gave his life for me, and he is on my knee. He is on my knee. He is on my
Born in a town unknown to the world, the child of a small peasant girl. And he grew to a man in another town. As a carpenter, he worked with the world. At 30 years of age, he left his home to walk as a preacher through the land. And all of the armies that have marched through the world, all the navies that have sailed through the seas, all the parliaments that sit, all the kings that reign, all put together have not affected man so much as that one solitary life. He never wrote a book, never held an office, never had a family or a home. He never saw a college, nor walked through a city, and never had a place of his own. He did none of the things that you often find in those who we know to be great. Yet all of the armies that have marched through the world, all the navies that have sailed through the seas, all the parliaments that sit, all the kings that reign, all put together have not affected man so much as that one solitary life. He had no credentials except himself, and for 3 years he taught love and peace. But the world turned away from his kind commands, and his friends left to tend to their needs. He was condemned in a trial that mocked his words, and was hung on a cross between thieves. But all of the armies that have marched through the world, all the navies that have sailed through the seas, all the parliaments that sit, all the kings that reign, all put together have not affected man so much as that one solitary life. Thank you. was dying, they gambled for his clothes. The only thing he had to the end. And when he was dead, he was laid in a grave that was borrowed through the pity of a friend. 19 centuries have come and gone, and this man stands first among men. For all of the armies that have marched through the world, all the navies that have sailed through the seas, all the parliaments that sit, all the kings that reign, all put together, have not affected man so much as that one solitary life. Yes, all of the armies that have marched in the world, and the navies that have sailed on the seas, have not affected man so much as that one solitary
love.
then show the world that all of true meaning is love. As the Father loves me, and I love you, so too go with love to the world. For now I am going, and all you will have is memory and the gift that all